MacBook display not working. First trick is to press power button for 30 seconds. Then second is control option PR and hold it for 3 seconds together. After that, the last trick is press shift and power key together and see your backlight display comes and it works.